students, good morning. I am Padmini, class 7th B, studying in Bharti Vidya Bhavan School. Today I am going to explain about what is an algebraic expression and types of algebraic expression. Algebraic expression, the combination of constants and variables connected by the signs of fundamental operations is called an algebraic expression. Examples are x plus 3 is an algebraic expression formed by addition. Y minus 5 is an algebraic expression formed by subtraction. 6y is an algebraic expression formed by multiplication. Z by 5 is an algebraic expression formed by division. Constants. A symbol which has fixed numerical value is called a constant. Example, 2, 5, 0, minus 3 are constants. Variables. A quantity which has no fixed value but takes no varies numerical values is called a variable. Example, in 2a, 2 is a constant and a is a variable. Types of algebraic expressions are, they are monomial, binomial, trinomial, polynomial and multinomial. Monomial. An algebraic expression containing only one term is called as a monomial. Examples are 3x minus 7, 5 by 9, a square bc are all monomials. Binomial. An algebraic expression containing two terms is called as a binomial. Examples are x minus 7, ab plus c are all binomials. Trinomial. An algebraic expression containing three terms is called a trinomial. Example, x minus y plus 7, a cube plus b square plus c power 4 are all trinomials. Polynomial, an algebraic expression which consists of one, two or more terms is called a polynomial. Example, 2a plus 5b, 3x plus 3xy plus 5x plus 1 are all polynomials. Multinomial, an algebraic expression of two terms or more than three terms is called a multinomial. Example, p plus q, x power 4 plus 2x cube plus 1 by x plus 1 are all multinomials. Thank you.